Well, it's been 1 year and 4 months since I had dessert. So May, June, July, and now this is August the 1st that I'm recording this. And so basically no sweets, no cookies, no cakes, no pies. And again, I really don't have the desire as much and whatnot. I think I am healthier. I think I'm maintaining my weight along with the intermittent fasting and working out and kind of watching a little bit what to eat. So I would say to all of you out there that's addicted to cookies or pies or cakes or whatever, you too can get over that habit after a couple of weeks, honestly. Really, honestly, a couple of days. And if you go back and watch these over the last year and 4 months, you can see that there was a little bit of a spot there. But for the most part, once you decide you're going to give it up, it's pretty much over. So I would say to all of you out there, it's very possible to live without sugar, especially desserts. As always, rock and roll, and of course, it does compute. If you like this type of content, please subscribe to my YouTube channel because that would totally compute. Computed.